Mitchell Jackson. I'm from Portland, Oregon. I've been living in New York now since 2002. Professor at NYU. I teach in liberal studies. I'm also a novelist and a nonfiction writer. And my project is called Survival Files, which is an extension of something I did in my nonfiction book, where I took 16 photos of 16 men in my family, decontextualizing them as portraits, and then I asked each man in the portrait, what's the toughest thing you survived? And I wrote their survival stories in second person, but I never tell the reader which story belongs to which person. And so I'm extending that now to interview people who work in criminal justice and then also people who were formerly incarcerated. The writing has just changed my life. I mean, I grew up in Northeast Portland, moving around, you know. I ended up in prison for a little while, but I mean, I'm a professor at NYU. I had no idea that I would ever be in New York. I had no idea that I would write a novel, travel the world, reading, that I would be able to, you know, share my work on platforms that I used to read about when I first started graduate school. So I think really it's provided me a whole other life, and one that I didn't even know existed when I was a child. I have yet to write about my happiest moments. So I hope that that's the case at some point, but I'm also, you know, looking back at what troubled me, or what troubled my family, or what troubled my community, and then trying to, as much as I can, figure out some solutions, if not some more questions to ask.